So here's your tutorial for the back. You're going to clip it up so that the bottom's exposed. And you're going to start out by just rolling it down and under, and then peeling it out. Down and under, and peeling it out. Okay? And it's the same thing as the top and the sides. When you run your body, you're going to pull out. So with the section that's just above your occipital, you want to pull it up when you blow dry.
Okay.
Okay? And then roll it down and out, and that will give you the fullness in the center section that you're looking for.
Okay.
All right? And we're here in the crown, you want to pull straight up. That's where we're going to get the body from. Pulling straight up. Okay? Perfect. That should help you get that.